Closing your eyes now and take 3 cleansing breaths and releasing any restlessness of mind, any tension in your body, as you begin to create inner space to be soothed back to sleep. And allow each inhale to nourish your entire body, and each exhale to help you to let go, to surrender completely. Continuing now to breathe naturally after your 3rd cleansing breath. My name is Jason, and in this meditation, I will support you in getting back to the soothing, relaxing journey of sleep. When we awake in the night and just can't seem to get back to sleep, this restlessness can build with each minute that passes. But I invite you now to gently press pause on the workings of your mind as you open yourself to trust that deep sleep is right around the corner. In this meditation, we begin by relaxing the body before traveling to this enchanted dream garden of rest and tranquility. There's nothing you need to bring with you. You are welcome here just as you are. So before we begin, just take a few moments to stretch your body. And if that feels good, perhaps even repositioning. Just make these movements with mindfulness, moving slowly and with deep care for your body. And then allow your body to gently settle into the surface supporting you. And noticing all the touch points between your body and the physical support system where you're lying right now. Noticing the feeling of any blankets, cushions, or clothing that further comfort you. See if you can discover a sense of gratitude for the way in which you are physically supported right now. And now in your mind's eye, I'd like you to see that from the night sky above, a white orb of soothing light slowly begins to transcend, making its way towards your body, towards the top of your head. Envision this energy, this white light, as calming, loving, and restoring, as it gently makes contact with the top of your head, sending a ripple of relaxation through your entire headspace. And see this light pervading your entire face now, softening the muscles in your forehead, around your eyes, through your cheeks and jaw. And as it fills the entire middle and back of your head as well. And then allow this light to gently carry its gift of relaxation through your entire body, soothing your neck and your shoulders, your upper arms, down into your lower arms and into your hands, your arms and hands relax very, very deeply now. Now see this light soothing your chest, softening your heart area, your lungs, and expanding its peaceful presence with every steady breath. And then invite this light to descend the length of your spine, as it does, casting warmth and relaxation across every muscle and cell in your back and mid-body, all the way down to your stomach, your hips, and the base of your spine. And visualize your entire mid-body is full to its outer reaches with this soothing presence of white light. And now see this light completing its journey through your body, traveling through your upper legs, your lower legs, and right down to the tips of your toes. Your legs fill with this luminous presence and relaxing very, very deeply. Now take a few mindful breaths to see that your entire body is now nourished by this cosmic white light. With each inhale, the white light expands and soothes. And with each exhale, it helps you release tension in your body and in your mind. After your next full exhalation, allow the imagery of light to dissipate, while the feeling of relaxation that continues to remain. Now, within the spaciousness of your quietening mind, visualize that a rising staircase made of luminous moonstone stands before you. This staircase leads to a mystical realm that will deepen your embodiment of mental and physical relaxation, ultimately guiding you back into the soothing embrace of sleep. In a moment, I'm going to count you along this staircase, and with each step of the way, give yourself full permission to relax deeper and deeper. So, starting from one, take your first step onto that smooth, glowing surface and feeling the support of a handrail beneath your palm. Two, reaching your crown towards the evening sky and your shoulders falling towards the earth. Three, moving with grace, ease, and fluidity. Four, becoming more and more relaxed with each step. Five, knowing you're in full control of this journey and can reconnect with your physical body at any time. Six, opening your heart to what rests ahead. As seven, a full moon appears above you, casting a luminous silver glow. Eight, noticing the nighttime lullaby of crickets singing into the tranquil night. 9. Taking a slow, steady breath in now. As 10, exhale deeply, stepping off that final moonstone stair and into the enchanted dream garden. This cosmic oasis is unlike any other place you've traveled to. The lush garden, held beneath a canopy of stairs and the glorious moon, is aglow with bioluminescent plants. The otherworldly flora casts soft, ethereal light across the landscape. You see colours of azure blue, amber gold, and serene violet radiate from expansive, enchanting blossoms. Beneath your feet is a glimmering, golden pathway, and multitudes of fireflies dance through the moonlit air. Take a moment to anchor your awareness in this enchanted realm, a place that is safe, calm, and quiet, that is ready to cradle your body and mind back to slumber. Connect with your breath, allowing each pristine inhale to nourish every cell of your body. And with each exhale, you remind yourself to let go again and again, as many times as needed. Let your attention return to that golden pathway beneath your feet and imagine yourself traveling along it. Your body moves with ease and grace, with a long spine and relaxed shoulders. And as you walk, your senses come alive. Let your eyes dance through the landscape of glowing plant life as your ears widen to the lullaby of crickets that sing through the evening air. Notice the fresh, sweet perfume of rich earth and blooming florals. Allow the scent to cleanse your mind with each breath. And become aware of what it feels like to be here as your body relaxes deeper and deeper into this otherworldly oasis. Allow your physical body to melt, easing any tension or restlessness that you've been carrying. You continue along the enchanted path, fully aware and yet deeply relaxed. With each step, you feel yourself becoming lighter and freer, almost as if you were floating through the landscape. Now, just up ahead of you, a shimmering surface appears, reflecting the celestial bodies of the cosmos overhead. It is a sparkling lagoon with a surface so calm that even the tiniest of stars are reflected upon its mirror-like surface. Just take a moment to imagine a snug haven carved out here just for you, right by the water's edge. A cocoon of soft blankets and plush cushions, protected by a few majestic oak trees, inviting you to rest for a while. Once you can see this haven in your mind's eye, envision yourself taking a seat here. As you sit down, imagine that your spine is lengthening, your shoulders are softening, and your heart is opening. Any tension in your forehead, your shoulders, or anywhere else in your body, it melts away as you allow yourself to be held by the beauty of this moonlit lagoon. Reconnect with your breath. Imagine that you inhale the peaceful spirit of this dreamlike oasis, softening further and further with each breath out. Now from above, one of the great oaks sheds a single leaf, which lands on the tranquil lagoon just before you. It, like the other plants in the realm, is bioluminescent, radiating a soft, golden light from its surface. This leaf has landed before you to help you release any worries or thoughts. It's here to carry away what doesn't serve you, anything that holds you back from the rest you so deeply desire. So take a moment to identify anything else inside your thinking mind that is holding you back from surrendering into sleep. This could be a rumination about the day behind you, or a worry about the days ahead. It could even be a pleasant series of thoughts, such as planning for a trip or a project. Pleasant and neutral thoughts can certainly be entertained at times, but we can save them for our waking hours. Now is the time to sleep. So notice what thought you can release for this moment and breathe it out of your body into the tiny vessel of the oak leaf that sits on the lagoon surface. And as if we're guided by a mysterious universal force, watch this leaf traveling away from the shore, disappearing into the magic of this moonlit night. As the thought disappears, anchor yourself in the beauty of this enchanted dream garden. Notice the ethereal light that is cast upon the land by the celestial plants. Notice the stars and the moon as you attune yet again to the sweet song of crickets that rock you towards sleep. Stay close to the beauty and wonder of this landscape. And for any additional thoughts that don't serve your intention to sleep, envision the surrounding oak trees sending you glowing golden leaves, each one ready to carry a thought away, leaving you more spacious, more calm, and certainly more free. If you encounter any resistance to letting go, see if you can tend to that resistance with care and compassion. You don't need to fight with this resistance, as that only makes it grow. Instead, let it know you see it and send it your compassion. It may also be helpful to repeat, "I am letting go," even if just for this moment. I am letting go, even if just for this moment. Now envision yourself leaning back upon the cushions and blankets beneath your body in this ethereal sanctuary. And as you do, your sights shift from the lagoon to sky as you take in the majesty of the vast cosmos overhead. Your stars sparkle as if they were dancing along with the lullaby of crickets, and the moon continues to cast a silver light upon you and this enchanted realm. Allow yourself to bathe in the presence of this starry night sky, knowing that the universe is holding and supporting you. There is nothing for you to achieve, no one for you to be, and nothing you need to do right now. Now, in preparation for that final descent into sleep, it's time to say goodbye to even this visualization. So just take a moment to thank this enchanted realm for its peace and tranquility. And as I count from 10 to 1, your consciousness will travel back to your physical body, bringing with it the tranquility you encountered here tonight. So 10. Expressing any final words of gratitude for this mystic inner realm. 9. Taking a long, deep breath in. And 8. A slow breath out. 7. Knowing that you'll bring the peaceful spirit of this enchanted dream garden back to ordinary reality. 6. Feeling calm, quiet, and relaxed. 5. Reconnecting with the pillow beneath your head. And 4. With the bed that holds your body. 3. Observing the inner quietude you embody. As 2. You're landing back now into your physical body. 1. Feeling deeply relaxed, deeply at peace. Now, as you await that final transition into sleep, remember that this enchanted dream garden and its embodiment of peace is not external to you. It's an inner realm. You can reconnect with its beauty, wonder, and tranquility anytime you need it. May it remind you that the peace and rest you seek is always within you. So until next time, Good night, my friend. Good night.